Alright guys, here with Pablo.
We're gonna go clean Golden Corral in Thornton. Y'all stay tuned. He says he needs his Dr. Pepper diet.
Little brother's already setting everything up. We have almost everything in. sweating bad.
What are you doing?
It's purple.
Dirty.
We're gonna trade wands. That one has a splitter so that it could be easier to use. We're still here, going ham on the carpet cleans. So we usually have a regular clean, which is bi-weekly. We do a regular clean 1 week, then we do the full restoration a second. So we gotta kind of move chairs and move everything around just to kind of get to the spots. We're still going ham right now, so let's see how this goes. Guys, so I lost my beat. My headphones somewhere in here. I'm looking on the ground and I see something red. But it's just a gummy bear. Oh man, I got so excited. I thought it was my headphone. But it's just a gummy bear.
done. I think it's like 1 o'clock.
Gotta move some chairs back. But so far, we're done.
Are we done, boss?
Yeah, guys, we are all done for the night. It's 2 o'clock in the morning. Time to turn off all the lights and get out of here. Doink, 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 and doink. Hello? Oh, let's go. All right, guys. Everything's clean. Ooh, almost forgetting my charger. You ready? Let's go.
All ready. Really got to put logos on this van ASAP, but nobody seems to want to make them for me.
Still have a tank. Wow. Little under. All right, guys, let's go home.